blast right there. You know, I can show you. You know, that's in the middle. You know, there was a, you know, people were suspecting that there might be some kind of bomb there. You know, this bomb blast has taken place. You can see the smoke there. You know, the people are running here and there. That bomb. You can see that there is, you know, smoke going on there. It's a part of, it's not very far off. This is the fifth blast in this Gandhi Maidan today. This Narendra Modi's rally is completely marred by this, you know, bomb explosion. This was the fifth blast. Right there, you know, people are running here and there, although there were not too many people there because this bomb was lying there for quite some time, but it was not diffused. People thought that there is nothing new, so they assembled there. But this explosion has taken place just now. Kashis?
All right, Manish. In fact, we'll try to bring those visuals back for you in just a bit. That, of course, dramatic visuals, really the fifth explosion of a low-intensity explosion at the Gandhi Maidan, where that rally, in fact, has been gathering together in Patna.